I am Paras Loomba. I'm an engineer from India. This particular setup you see on the right hand side is totally powered by renewable energy, and this is solar technology. We have 24 solar panels powering up the PA system. We have another solar panel powering up the lights, and we have another solar power battery which is powering up the iPad. So I'm going to talk about technology, and I'm going to talk about it through a story. Edison invented a bulb 100 years ago, but there are still 1400 villages in India which are without electricity. One of those villages is called Nangladhuli. It is 200 kilometers away from Delhi. This village had never seen electricity for the past, since its inception. Now, we went to this village and we installed solar panels there. Before we did that, we got to know the story from the villagers. They used to use kerosene oil and wood to lighten up their homes and cook food. Half a dollar every day for kerosene oil, 5 rupees for a wood stick to lighten up and cook their food up. Now they have solar panels installed all over the villages. They have a community solar power plant. They have a school run on solar energy, and they also have irrigation pumps powered by solar energy. The waste from the irrigation pumps and the crop waste are fed into the biomass plant, which will be again used in the evening for solar production. If you can do it in Antarctica, and if you can lighten a bulb in India, you can do it anywhere in the world. Thank you. Yeah.